Please stand for the salute to the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
What's up, Kumpf? Today is Friday, September 5th, 2014. I'm Nick McCaffrey.
And I'm Emily MacMillan, and it's time for KTV Live Bon Appetit.
So it looks like we're going to have a great show today?
Yes, we got some cool videos planned.
Good. So let's get into the news. Today there is an ice pop sale after school at both exits. Ice pops will be $1.50 each, and there will be an assortment of flavors.
Today's spectacular birthday is basketball players Lance Stephenson. According to FamousBirthdays.com, Lance Stephen was drafted 40th overall by Indiana Pacers in 2010. He had a standout season 2013 to 2014, when he helped lead the Pacers to the Eastern Conference Finals. In the 2014 to 2015 offseason, he signed with the Charlotte Hornets. Earlier this morning, Lance Stephen turned 24 years old.
Are you interested in joining band? The first day of band is on Friday, September 5th, for A-Day band. First day of band is September 8th for B-Day band. Class is held in room 21.
There will be a meeting today after school for all 7th and 8th grade boys playing soccer. There will not be a meeting for the girls, but all tryouts start Monday.
So, Neil, looks like you're here at the sports?
Yeah, it was very interesting last night. The Green Bay Packers played the Seattle Seahawks. And they won.
Yeah.
The Seattle won 36-16.
That's good. The NFL debut.
Yeah, and they're in baseball. The Cincinnati Reds versus Baltimore, and then Baltimore won 9-7.
That's so good. The Orioles are okay.
It was a good
okay.
game. Yeah. It was high scoring. It was really exciting.
That's good.
Recently, there has been a great selection of songs on iTunes, ranging from pop country. Currently, what is the number one song on iTunes? Could it be A, Black Widow by Iggy Azalea? Or how about B, Shake It Off by Taylor Swift? C, All About That Bass by Meghan Trainor?
Nope.
Or lastly, D, Maps by Maroon 5? The music video, as well as the song, was released on August 18th, and the answer is Shake It Off by Taylor Swift. According to iTunes.com, Shake It Off debuted as number one on the Billboard Hot 100 chart for the week ending September 6, 2014, becoming Swift's second number one single. Despite this, the music video was received mixed reviews and was criticized for the twerking scene.
All students, make sure you bring in your gym clothes Monday. If you do not bring them in, points will be deducted from your grade. So it looks like we're going to have a halftime announcement with Jack over there. So let's see what he has to say.
So let's pass it on to Jack.
What's up, guys? So I'm here with a flyer for the pretzel sale. It is Thursday, September 11th after school. It's for all field trip fundraisers, and each pretzel is a dollar. So I know I'm going to get a pretzel. I hope you guys do too. So let's get back into the suit.
So that sounds great. I'm definitely going to get a pretzel.
Yeah, I love pretzels so much. They're great.
That's good.
Okay.
All right. Let's get on the news. Yesterday, comedian Joan Rivers died at 1:17 p.m. while surrounded by family and close friends. She passed away peacefully at the age of 81.
Today's KTV holiday is National Be Late for Something Day. According to www.holidayinsights.com, it states that being late for something is a common occurrence. Some of these occurrences are on purpose and on accident. People
can also be late because they just forget.
Okay, so it looks like we are going to have weather here with
Alyssa. With the weather, yeah. Okay, so today is going to be cloudy and 75 degrees.
Cloudy with chance of meatballs?
All right. Today, tomorrow is going to be sunny, the 75 degrees.
That's good.
Which is better. And then it's going to be sunny with 81 degrees.
Okay.
And lastly, Monday is going to be 82 degrees and sunny.
That's good.
So I like sun. Yeah. So that's good for school. So.
All right.
There will be a meeting on Monday, September 8th, after school in the cafeteria for anyone playing field hockey.
This year, the school will be going on a trip to New York City to see the play Wicked. The permission slips are due on Friday, September 12th. The trip will take place on June 3rd. So now it looks like we're going to have a preview with Bailey. Oh, yeah. So let's see what she has to say.
Okay, guys. So I know this weekend that I have a bunch of stuff planned.
Yeah,
I hope you have a great weekend. Show on Monday and with some great holidays and some really good other segments. So let's pass it back to you guys in the studio.
So that sounds great. I'm definitely looking forward to Monday's show.
I know, Monday sounds really great.
So for even more KTV news, don't forget to subscribe to us on Facebook, Twitter, or YouTube. For Emily McMillan and the rest of the KTV news team, I'm Nick McCaffrey. Have a swell day.